The Spanish Association for Standardization and Certification, AENOR, is celebrating 30 years of developing tools that help the productive sectors and organizations to be more competitive. The result of those 30 years of day-to-day commitment to responsible work and quality culture is that today, even for the general public, AENOR is synonymous with reliability and work well done.
AENOR viene aportando soluciones eficaces a los nuevos retos de la empresa, como la industria 4.0, BIM, la economía circular o la gestión de los riesgos. Pronto daremos un importante paso adelante que nos pondrá en la mejor posición para seguir mejorando la forma en que AENOR presta sus distintos servicios.
This body places one of the most comprehensive catalogs of technical standards in the world at the disposal of all who need it, with over 31,500 documents available to the organizations of the Spanish-speaking world. These documents compile the best practices in any business sector. They are drawn up by more than 200 standardization committees with the participation of some 11,000 experts from 5,000 organizations. In addition, as the entity with legal responsibility for the development of standardization in Spain, AENOR is the voice of the Spanish sectors in the forums that discuss the European and international technical standards that determine key aspects of business activity. Furthermore, AENOR is the Spanish benchmark certification body, with an extensive catalogue that grows in keeping with the new needs of business. Its certifications are the most highly valued, and they help firms access both internal and international markets. The 22,500 management systems certificates currently in force and more than 106,000 certified products support organizations in fields such as quality management, environmental management, R&D, occupational health and safety, energy efficiency, social responsibility and risk management. As an increasingly global organization, it currently has permanent headquarters in 13 countries. Through its certification activities, training, inspection, validation, and verification services and international cooperation, it is currently present in nearly 80 countries. The heart of AENOR is its members. Today, nearly 600 of them representing practically all manufacturing industry. Through outstanding sectoral associations, professional associations, companies, research centers, government bodies and individual professionals.
Cumplimos 30 años con la satisfacción de haber prestado un servicio destacado en España y en el mundo. Pero lo que más nos importa y nos ocupa es nuestra capacidad de seguir haciéndolo en el futuro. Ser ese socio de referencia para las empresas en el impulso de los valores de la eficacia, la competitividad, la innovación, la seguridad y la responsabilidad social.